who would beat that Biloxi team. Their pitching staff is just so good to pitch. Swinging a high pop-up, short right center field. Phillip Ervin is in, and he makes a sliding effort and makes the catch in short right center. That was a ball that Duran...